you have a minute? Thank you very much. I'd like to talk to you about something. Do you have a moment? Up until now, I've been the quintessential honor student. I believe I've been handling my position as student council president with ease as well. And I don't mean that in a boasting way, that's simply how I've thought about it. But in the end, I was unable to make any kind of impact with either Suzui-san or Kaneshiro. Turns out there's no use for a rule-abiding honor student when things get rough. Now that I'm a member of this team, I want to do everything I can to help you all. All my studying up to this point has kept me quite narrow-minded. I think I will need to broaden my horizons somewhat. Advisor? All right. My first step will be to learn more about the other students, but I struggle with that. There seems to be a disparity between my tastes and those of my peers. I knew it. I don't even know where people like to go for fun. It would be nice to have a grasp of such concepts. Plus, the student council must be responsible for understanding the student body they serve, right? I don't mean that in a surveillance way, I just want to know them as people. I may be a phantom thief, but that's no excuse for me to start ignoring my presidential duties. Now, back to the topic at hand. Where do people usually go for fun? I often hear people talking about going to the arcade. To be perfectly honest, I've never been to one myself. Do you think you could take me? I'm not sure if it'll broaden my horizons per se, but simply studying won't get me anywhere. Thank goodness. I think I would have been totally lost in there had I gone by myself. Well, let's get going. So, this is where everyone comes to enjoy themselves. There are more girls here than I expected. Hey, over there! You play by aiming the gun at the screen, right? That actually seems somewhat realistic. If it's okay with you, do you think you could teach me? I did it! Wait! Ah! Oh, so this is how it is. Of course, that was just a game, but I wonder if I could apply some of the techniques I learned here during battle. Perhaps going somewhere I don't normally frequent is what helped me come up with that idea. You know, it may only be a little bit, but I think I'm starting to understand how people pass time. Interesting. I would have never even thought about coming here before. Hey, do you think you could help me out again later? I might be able to give the team more ideas if I can gain increased knowledge outside of my studies. I need to live up to your expectations now that I've taken up your time. Perhaps it won't be immediately, but I'm sure I can be of use.
There must have been people who obstructed your actions as the Phantom Thieves.
You managed to overcome them because you had someone who specialized in analyzing enemies. Isn't that right?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the Priestess persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
By the way, you went to the red light district when you were chasing after Kaneshiro, right? To tell you the truth, I recently got a report that one of our students was spotted there. I'm skeptical, but I'd like to confirm firsthand for myself. Well, it's getting late. Let's go home. Thank you. Yes. Shall we go? Thank you very much.
Hmm.
Did you notice this? Excuse me. Yes. Well? See you later. Actually, But actually... That reminds me. You're right. Thank you very much. See you later. Actually... Actually... Thank you. Alright then. Excuse me. Thank you very much.
All right.
Shall we go? All right then. guess. It seems... Yes. I see. Actually... Thank you very much. All right, then. something the matter? Yes. Please listen. actually... Thank you very much. But... I'll see you later. I see stories online about horrible hosts like Tsukasa all the time. However, we'll need solid proof of what he's doing if we're going to convince Eiko. I believe some of the promoters around here may know something. As my father always said, finding evidence takes serious legwork. We have proof now. Come on. It's almost time for Eiko's shift to end. Let's wait for her in front of the shop. Hey! I see. You're right. I see. You see,
all right.
So, I finally made up with Aiko. I think she knew it deep within her heart. And seeing him like that finally helped her realize. You're still not gonna let me forget that, hmm? Well, I'm glad she didn't get into any danger. Oh, and she told me she quit her job. Right now, she doesn't know what she wants to do, but she's going to go to college and figure things out. So in the end, Aiko's going to start seriously focusing on her studies again. I plan on doing the same as well. Yes. I thought there was no point in continuing my studies, but this time, I'm not seeking anyone's praise. And I'm not trying to show off my intelligence. I simply want to fulfill my own personal goals and dreams. before now, I didn't have a clear vision of what that meant. I was lost in life. But thanks to you, I've finally come to realize it. My dream is to become a police commissioner. That is why I need to study. Yes, the head of police operations. It will require me to have an extensive academic background. There are too many incidents in this country that are never brought to light. That host was one. Villains who prey on the hearts of the weak with cowardly, legally questionable methods. My father risked his life trying to catch a group of those people. I will never forgive them. But I won't be able to eradicate them all on my own. Instead, I want to head an organization that will destroy the lawless and help rescue victims. It is. But I won't let it end as merely a dream. That is the justice I aim for. I also believe it will be a continuation of my father's legacy. Honestly, it's a little strange that I found the true meaning of my studies outside of my studies. Thank you for all your help. Must have been difficult babysitting the uptight Miss President, right? Just kidding. Even so, I'm glad I asked you. I think now I'll be able to see the world even more differently. Actually, I'm sure I can. Because I have you.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened to the ultimate secret of the Priestess, granting thee infinite power.
All right. All right.
By the way, you can rely on me for anything you need. I want us to be equals. Now then, in order to fulfill my dream, I'll need to be accepted into my first choice college. What a funny thought. Studying to become a head of police while working as a thief. But perhaps it's not as contradictory as it seems. The objective is the same. Exposing the evil lurking in the dark shadows. So you see, well, I was thinking, maybe we could study some things we don't have experience in yet. Would that be okay? I want to be with you. We still have some time before night falls.